What is up, YouTube fam? It is your girl Maria, also known as Ray. It's a little bit easier to pronounce, so you can call me that. Welcome back to my YouTube channel if you don't know me. On my channel, I like to make reaction videos specifically to football, what us Americans like to refer to as soccer. If you're interested in any of that, please do follow along with me. Hit that subscribe button. Hit the reminder bell if you want to be notified whenever I do post a YouTube video. You guys, I have actually kind of grown. I'm a new YouTuber. I've grown a good bit in the last month or so. I'm already at 78 subscribers, and I know that's not like a ton, but it's a huge deal to me. So if you guys could please hit the subscribe button if you're interested in my type of content, that'll help me out a bunch. Please help me get to 100 by the end of October. I would be so happy if we can make that goal happen. So speaking of who you want me to react to, this is somebody who I'm reacting to today. You probably already know due to the title of the video, but this person was requested highly in some of my last videos, and that is freaking Ronaldinho. I know that he is one of the greatest footballers of all time. He had a lot of skill. So I'm gonna be reacting to Ronaldinho, but before I do that, I like to educate myself a little bit more on the player. That way I don't go in completely blindsided. I just wanna know his background, what teams he's played for. Anyway, let's do some research. I spelled it right. Thank goodness. Facts. Top facts you need to know about the legend Ronaldinho is what I'm looking at here. Ronaldinho played 97 matches and scored 33 goals for Brazil to become the 8th highest goal scorer in the Seleção, one of the two, I hope, history, finishing the club career with 145 appearances and 70 goals. That's pretty crazy. So Brazil. Why am I not shocked? It seems like all of the top footballers in the world are Brazilian. So, no surprise there. Shout out to you Brazilians out there. Y'all are talented in sports, apparently. That's awesome. So, Ronaldinho, the great football player, was born in Porto Alegre, Brazil. His incredible freestyle skills have made him a Brazilian football sensation. He quickly rose through the ranks of the Brazilian national football team, who won the FIFA World Cup in 2002. He started playing soccer at age 7. At the age of 13, he played a match where he scored 23 goals in his team's 23-0 win. That's crazy. Holy shoot. The former Grêmio, Paris Saint-Germain, Barcelona, AC Milan, and Brazil star. Okay, so those are some of his teams. Claimed 2 Liga titles, a Scudetto. I probably said that so, like, Valley Girl, Scudetto. A Champions League, a World Cup. And the 2005 Ballon d'Or Award. Balloon? Is it Balloon? Ballon? Ballon d'Or Award. Okay. Ronaldinho. This is a crazy fact, and that's why I'm so glad that I do this. But Ronaldinho is the only footballer in history, in all of history, to win all 9 major trophies. That's wild. I don't know how accurate this is now. I think this was back in 2022 when this article was made, but he seems like a big bala. Shot kala. When did he retire? When did Ronaldinho retire? 2018. Ronaldinho confirmed his retirement from football on January 16, 2018. So he's been playing up until pretty recently. That's good to know. Midfielder. Okay, so I think I have educated myself enough at this point. Let's watch some of his highlights. So I have found the video that I think I'm gonna react to. I think it's pretty popular. A lot of people react to this video. It's Ronaldinho's football's greatest entertainment. So I'm gonna get it pulled up here, and we're gonna see what this man's all about. Alrighty, y'all, let's kick it. Let's go.
Notorious.
Oh. just his ball skills. His dribbling is a lot different than Ronaldo. And I'm not saying better, but I'm saying it's different. It's different than what I've seen from Ronaldo and, oh God, who else did I just recently react to? I don't remember. I can't remember his name right now. I don't want to talk too much, but holy moly, his dribbling is insane. I've yet to see anything like it. So I'm already entertained. Seems like he like really punked people. That's crazy, y'all. Pause again. So that seems like that's, you know, some people are naturally gifted, but it seems like he worked his butt off his entire life to obtain the skills that he has, because that is like mind blowing. I know. No, I don't know. Anyway, play. What? I would be so embarrassed if I had to defend him. He just dribbled around so many men. It's like he was really just playing around with people. Like, he was just so confident in his skills. Notorious. His style really is, like, so fascinating to watch. Annoying that I keep saying pause, but it's just crazy how so many people or so many footballers can have their own style. And that's why I love football so much, because as far as basketball, there's only so much that you can do in the game to have your own style when you play. But as far as football, I've seen such a wide variety of how people play, their dribbling skills, how they get around people, and it just blows my mind. And that's why I am so obsessed with this sport. I have a love for it like no other, seriously. And I'm a diehard Cowboys fan. NFL Cowboys. But I've become obsessed with this game because of people like Ronaldinho. All right. He looks older here. Somebody let me know if I'm right. I bet it was so fun to be one of those kids.
Oh,
no look pass. He looks really young here. So I know you guys know your stuff. I've seen in my last videos. Is he super young there? Let me know. He was already defeated. And I've never seen people like pass. It seems like he did that a lot, like passing with his chest. And I don't know if that's a handball, like passing, maybe it was his chest. I don't know, but it's cool. His footwork. I've said it 17 times. I'm probably gonna say it 17 times again. His footwork is insane. And his dance moves. Another no look. Did he just do that all the time? He looks old. Is that PSG? I'm sorry if that was like so stupid. Let's go. I really don't see how anybody ever kept up with this guy. Really. What's he gonna do? Oh my gosh. That is insane, you guys. Holy smokes. I love his swagger. Wow. What the heck was that? I've never seen that before. Woo! Let's go! Beautiful. And he was surrounded by like, how many guys? Oh, this guy. Are you kidding me? Terrific goal is right. Is he even real, you guys? Jeez, he just curved that in. He just barely curved that in, you guys. Off a free kick. I love. Dude, what? And he was a midfielder? Seriously, have never seen anything like that. And he just controls the ball so well. Once again, dribbling around everybody. Man, I'm so sad I did not get to see this guy play. I'm sure he was so fun to watch. Just missed him in 2018, I think. What? Nope. No way this guy is even real. What? You guys, this is crazy. When he just hammers those free kicks in like that, there is no freaking way. That one too! Just barely curved that in. Holy smokes. Oh, I'm like, is that Messi? No freaking way. This guy's an alien. Is that Messi? Do they play together? Okay. It's over. All right. Okay, so as you guys do, the video's over. As you guys do in all of my other videos, educate me in the comments, because I love when you guys tell me more about the player, who they played with, who they're comparable to, blah, blah, blah. Tell me more. And also, was that Messi that I saw? Did Ronaldinho play with Messi? Because that'd be so crazy, because I love Messi. Messi is the true goat in my eyes. Do you agree? Okay, so my final conclusion on this man, Ronaldinho. Ronaldinho is that freaking man. He is that freaking man. I can understand now why he is the only player to have received every single trophy. Was that what it said? I don't know. So I want to hear y'all's thoughts in the comments too. What do you guys think about Ronaldinho? Because I feel like he is not human. I feel like he is an alien that was programmed to just be a freaking monster at football. And from the people that followed me because of my Ronaldo, R9 video, how does he compare to R9 to you guys? Let me know in the comments. I truly want to know. I think they're both amazing footballers in their very own ways. And I'm just entertained by it all, but I want to hear what you guys' thoughts are about Ronaldinho. So thank you so much for watching this video, you guys. I have so much fun. I have so much fun reacting to footballers. And if you have any recommendations at all, I know a lot of people are saying CR7, a lot of people are saying Messi, and those are gonna come, okay? Because those are present day ballers, and I'm trying to, you know, go back to some of the legends in the past. I want to watch some of them. So Ronaldinho, Ronaldo, who are some older legends that you guys want me to watch? Those are going to happen first. And I'm going to try to knock them out quick, and I will get to Messi. I will get to CR7. I promise you it's coming. Again, hit the notification bell. That way you are notified whenever I do react to those people. But again, thank you guys so very much for watching my videos. Thank you to all of those who have subscribed, all 78 of you. Again, if you could please, if you're not yet subscribed, please subscribe to me. If you're interested in my content, I'm so close to 100. That is my very first goal, is to get to 100 subscribers as soon as possible, and it just means the world to me. Well, it's been real today, you guys. I love me some Ronaldinho officially. I'm a fan. He is awesome. I'm probably gonna watch some more of his videos. But again, thank you for watching, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!